We did it! We looped! We beat the game and came back! Now it's time for a victory lap. How do we want to celebrate? Chicken. Chicken's passive ability is that he will not die when he quote-unquote dies. His head falls off, you know, as you do. And he runs around. If he picks up a medkit, he'll come back to life with one less max HP. His active ability is to slow down time and creep on people. You see, those guys outside of the sphere are actually moving at full speed, but the ones that are close to me are slowed down. And more importantly, their projectiles are slowed down. Like that! So I can react faster, if I ever remember to use it. Getting level 2 on the first level is kind of nice. Sort of a big deal. I'm going to take long arms here because the other ones sort of suck. Strong spirit is better than average on chicken. But long arms increases the range of my melee attack. And I will say, chicken sword is bad. I don't know what happened there. He shouldn't have died right there. It doesn't do much damage is the problem. It does, like, you know, not hardly any. Oh, you're funny. screwdriver. It's better, only better than the screwdriver. That's the only weapon, I believe. I heard the portal open, but I don't know where. There it is. Wow, how'd you get all the way up there? Yeah, the chicken sword is nice because it's got a nice wide arc. Fires pretty quickly. But the damage is awful. And it's pretty good for removing projectiles like that. I normally would have got hit there. Oh no! He touched me and so I died and there's no medkits. Let's just restart. Yeah. Anyway, chicken might be a hen. I don't really know. A wrench is actually better than the chicken sword. So now we've got two melee weapons. I think I was talking about something there when I died, but I don't remember. It's obviously not important. How could it possibly be more important than going with a wrench? I really prefer the wrench to the chicken sword. It just is kind of a crap weapon. It's okay. I don't like that it... Wow, game! Can we have a talk here? I guess the one thing about double melees is that if you miss with one, the other one's loaded and ready to swing already. I'm really trying here to find some kind of positive in this shitstorm. Fucking screwdrivers and wrenches, oh my. We'll be okay. I've been saying I needed better melee weapon abilities. Supposedly impact wrists work well with melee weapons, but I just think it's a bad ability. And if you should be so fortunate as to make it into the late game, if you have impact wrists on your list of mutations, you're gonna have a bad time. What? Oh, right. I was like, what's my secondary weapon here? Oh, right. It's the fucking sword. No, don't touch me like you did last time. He's like a Catholic priest. That's not right. A disc gun. Guys, is game punished for doing loop? Is game punished for doing loop? Game is punished. Okay, racing mind is really nice. When we kill an enemy, it reduces the amount of time that it takes to reload or re-swing, in this case, a weapon. So if we kill something... in fact, we're pretty fucked. I think the wrench... No, it does... Yeah, it kills rats in one hit, so we can... We can, like, bang, and then bang, and then bang. If you miss, though... But look at that. That was nice. Whoa! Let's slow down time a little bit. I don't want him to get away from that... That thing. For that reason... Flame shotgun. Game. You're too kind. Flame shotgun is amazing. Is this guy going to drop experience? Yes, he did. Maybe I got the experience last time and I was just too salty to notice. This could very well be. Wish we had gotten level 4 there. There was a time, I don't know if I caught it on camera, because believe it or not, I was playing so bad that a couple of times there, I played a couple of rounds of Nuclear Throne and I was so salty that I just deleted the videos. Well, I won. Oh! But at what cost? This is not good. These flame traps just fuck me up. No. No. Get away from the car. Get away from the vehicle, sir. I'm gonna need you to put your hands down. Step away from YVs. Whip! Wow, he didn't die from an explosion. Seems like explosions are more dangerous in this patch. But I'm probably just bad. Alright, we gotta take Scarier Face. Why? Scary. There's a ninja coming at me. Help! Help! Alright, well, we're dead. Unless he drops a med kit, we're super dead. Nope. Yep. Alright. Well, fine. Fine! Fine. Chicken. I like chicken. I was gonna say maybe I'm underrating the sword, but even if I'm underrating this, what happened down here? They blew up and are wasting my radiations. You must react swiftly to explosions and go find them and hug them. Here we go. There's a weapon combo I can sort of get behind. I think that the wrench is just simply better than the chicken sword. It just does more damage. That was real bad. That was real, real bad. That was so bad, it was, like, bad. I'm gonna go with second stomach over rhino skin. Rhino skin's really good, but I think the ability to heal more from a med kit is gonna benefit us, because we'll be at lower health less frequently should we be so fortunate as to find a med kit, you know. Not trying to drop any hints or suggestions for you, game. I don't want to be that guy. If you could also not do that. Good things would come your way. So we got two slow reload weapons. So racing mine right now, better than it ever could be before. However, we didn't level up, so we just have to hope for a medkit. Which we should get. Alright, there we go. Bam. 4 health. Rockin'. Okay, stuff happened up here. Ooh, that's pretty nice. I don't want to get that yet, though. Because if this dude kills me, I can go get it. Or if I take some... Where's he going? Like, why did he just go down there? I don't understand. I do want to go get that med kit at some point. Ooh, a shovel? It's like... Never mind, we don't need the med kit. A shovel is like a straight-up, genuine, real-deal Evander Holyfield melee weapon. Rabbit paws. So good. Alright, we got a good setup, don't fuck it up. The one thing I don't like, I might want this SMG because we got two slow to fire weapons right now. In the crossbow and the shovel. But they both do ridiculous amounts of damage. And they both, like, penetrate. I don't know, racing mind right now would be so huge. It'd be like balls deep. There's a lot of mutations that we could get from here that would be nice. I'm just going to play it slow and careful. Look how much damage this thing does. Oh, didn't two-shot that guy like I wanted it to. But look how much damage this thing does, though. It kills things sometimes when you swing it. Alright. Oh, okay. This is where the slow firing... Ooh! Becomes a problem. Yep. Toxic launcher's not going to help. Although it could get us to the pizza sewers... I guess that depends. No, we're not gonna get to. No, there's still an enemy. Where the hell is the pizza sewer? Is it over there? I can't tell. Let's go see if we can find it. I think we should go to the pizza sewers. We need every little bit of help we can get, and I'm gonna try hard on this run, because I feel like I don't get the shovel very often. And when I do, I want the game to know that I appreciate it. I am grateful and thankful, and I am a slave to you. And I give you more fucking shovels. I guess in the past, I've sort of not taken shovels when I maybe should have totally taken a shovel. I'm gonna leave that guy there because he's easy to kill. Son of a bitch. Okay, there's the sewer. You know what? Fuck it. That's annoying. That's really far away. Rhino skin here. Totally gonna take that. So we have a pretty good mutation setup, I feel. I need to kill them both. Alright. Please explode. This is hectic. Destroy the fire, destroy the guy. Okay. See, there's nothing you can't solve with a shovel and a crossbow. It's a riddle. Like, what defeats all the things? Well, shovel and a crossbow. Not a triple machine gun, though. I'm gonna need to use slow motion on those ninja guys, because they scare me a little bit. And by a little bit, I mean a lot. Yeah, that ninja guy is gonna be a serious problem. Woo, girl! You just got your face did with a crossbow bolt. Yeah. Let's clear out all the cars so they don't kill me. You see that? I reflected his shot with my shovel. Getting a little better at the shovels stuff. Okay, still pretty bad at not walking into fire. And I keep thinking I'm eyes and I can use telekinesis. Oops, I took the wrong ammo type. Not a big deal. Oh no! I could have shot that. Scarier if... Oh no, racing mind. Yes, we got really good mutations now. Alright, clear out some room because we're fighting the big dogs now. We can actually use... No. That sniper back there is gonna fuck us. We can use the shovel to pretty good effect here. I need this guy to be dead, like, now. Because the sniper back there is... serious problems. Just return your... return to sender. I almost just walked into that. That probably would have just straight up killed me. Alright! Alright, so we gotta go get this stuff because we're gonna lose it if we don't. Alright, we're good. Yeah, this sniper, man. Hyper rifle. Let's do it. Awesome. Oh, we got a radiation canister. And it was probably a super radiation canister. Yeah, I feel like this is really nice. We need to get strong back and maybe recycling gland. The hyper rifle is amazing. I would like to get scarier face. Hyper rifle is just like an amazing version of the assault rifle. Instead of 3-round bursts, it shoots 6. Kind of scared to use a shovel in here, to be honest. Oh, yeah, that's why. We don't have scarier face, so it doesn't one-shot the crystal spiders. We can two-shot them, I guess. Level 6 is nice. Okay, that's real scary. Super crossbow. No, it shoots 5 shots. Oh, the crystal thing moved. Yeah, our weapon situation is not as good as I thought. If we can get scarier face, it'll be okay. But until then, we don't have any mutations for the hyper rifle, and our shovel is a non-starter. So, taking it nice and slow here, I like that. Didn't get hurt real bad. No scarier face. I guess we have to take throne butt. Think about the... I don't think I've ever mentioned this either. Oh, this is gonna suck. Alright, that was bad. God damn it! I don't think I've ever mentioned this either. Hello, Rabbit Paws. Can I get a med kit? Please, thank you. About Chicken is that his ability that slows down time, like I just used there, relatively... Is there something up here? Relatively ineffectively, I might add. Whoa. You little shit. This guy I can hit with the shovel. Is that, it doesn't work on the crystal spiders. Those guys do die to one hit from the shovel. Oh my god, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Medkit? Medkit? No. Yeah, we came really, really, really close to getting a superb run there. It might have been a mistake to take the hyper rifle. In fact, I'm pretty sure it was a mistake. We didn't have the mutations for it. But I was really, really concerned about the shovel not carrying its weight in the crystal caves, because those crystal spiders... Anyway, the thing about those crystal spiders is that they don't work on his Chicken's time slowing. They go wherever the fuck they want at whatever speed they want. So Chicken is really at a disadvantage on the crystal level. That was why I was so concerned there and made maybe rash decisions that impacted this run and more negatively than it needed to be. But anyway, that's life in the nuclear waste. It's with me, one of me. I lied. That's not the end. That's only 14 minutes. That's not long enough. I'm going to continue playing Chicken, but what I'm going to do now is I'm going to try really hard to unlock Horror. So what we need to do first is kill this guy. And leave the other dude, never mind, alive. Okay, wrench, that's good. Need to find the radiation canister. Oh, it's a... never mind, this is awful. It's a... God damn it! It's a maggot one, so it's full of those guys, and so we can't. Right now, anyway. That was good that we got level 2, I guess. This is not so great. Bloodlust is pretty good on Chicken, I guess, but man, I'm really bummed out. Our weapons have just been god-awful this whole video, I think. Just wrenches and screwdrivers everywhere. Need to find the rad canister and not pick it up. And make sure that nothing dies near it. It's more difficult to do than it sounds. Okay, you stay there. You. I need you to die. Alright. Didn't break it. That's good. Okay, now you can die. And there we go. We skipped a rad canister. So we've got to do that 2 more times. And then horror will spawn as a boss that we can fight in the middle of a freaking level. That's an SMG. Not a great weapon. But we need something with a little bit of range against Mr. Big Bandito. Getting level 3 is pretty cool. Be even cooler if he was dead. Wow, he almost got me. Really happy we got second stomach. Because now we're back up to full health. And need to find the rad canister again. One of the things about horror is that you really don't want to fight him on a floor where there's no... I should have left that guy alive. That guy should have been the last enemy I killed. So there would be no chance to set off the canister. Okay, there's the canister. We gotta make sure it isn't the last thing we kill, and we don't knock anybody into it. I don't want this grenade launcher. Okay, we're good, good. Get up there, please. Alright, we got this. This is perfect. These two things here will end the level, and definitely taking the laser pistol over the SMG. That's pretty sweet. Back muscle, more important than anything right now. So we might get horror here. I don't remember if it was 2 or 3 you had to skip. If it's horror here, we're so fucking dead. He's very, very difficult to fight. Wow. Go fuck yourself, little rat things. I don't know how... I think I hear him shooting off his little radiations in the background. Ooh, a super weapon crate. It's just a jackhammer and 2 SMGs. You're funny. I'll take the jackhammer. I don't use it enough. It is a very close-range melee weapon that fires explosive ammo. I hear horror, but I think he's up there somewhere. Like, off the frickin' map. I don't know, can that happen? No, there he is. Alright. Okay, it's just you and me, Mr. Horror. He does a lot of really bad shit to you when he sees you. That! Yep. Kill him! Unlock the character! I think that might do it. Let's find out. Because we did kill him. We were dead. Yes! Alright, so that's how you unlock a horror. And I do actually recommend Chicken for doing it. Because that is exactly why. If you do die to the horror, you still have a chance to unlock him. Alright, let's do a celebratory horror run. Horror is one of the best characters in the game, bar none. That sentence did not make sense. Bar some, I guess. Because he's still... I think he's one... I don't know if there is a best character in the game. They all have their strengths. Strengths and weaknesses. His special ability... Ooh, we got a lot of experience on this level. Is he can take that experience that we've just been talking about, and he can shoot it like that. And if it hits an enemy, you get it back. In theory. I don't actually know. I haven't got a lot of experience with Le Horror. But the important thing is that it'll destroy enemy shots. So if you're pinned down by bullets, you can just spray that and then it'll kill some shots. His passive ability is amazing. You get to choose from 5 mutations instead of 4. And that's so unbelievably powerful when building a character or when building a list of mutations in order to accomplish some of the later game tasks, like killing the throne. You can pick and choose. Ooh. And get the best abilities. And oh man. We got good guns here too. They're good if you can hit your shots. But I can't. I have a feeling this is maybe not going to be a quick run. Maybe I'll... Nah, I don't mind a longer Nuclear Throne video. Our eyes video went pretty long. We can celebrate. Again, lots of stuff to choose from. I think I'm going to take Rhino Skin here. 4 more max HP. So yeah, I mean, you can just really build a character. Most of the time, you just take what you can get. There's usually a lot of bad mutations, and you have to choose the one that is less bad. I'm going to get trapped in here with the Big Bandit if I'm not careful. And let me just tell you a secret about me. I'm not careful. I don't like this. I need this fucking everything down here. Shotgun, I don't need so much. hey, dude. Get yourself dead. Anyway, I just destroyed that shot with some radiation just to sort of show it how it works. It's pretty cool. I think we might have missed a canister. Did we spawn up here? Yes, we did. Okay, then. I guess we didn't miss anything. I'm a big dum-dum. No, the canister was there. Okay. Good. Well, we don't want to fight the horror again. Even after unlocking him, you can continue to fight the horror by skipping those canisters. I do not believe there's a benefit to do it. But you can if you so feel like it. If you should feel... Oh! Wow. My aim's getting better, guys. I think this is a big part of why we've had some better runs recently. Maybe that was what was going wrong for me there, is that... No. I should have left that. We could do some super crates here. Oh, that was pretty quick. But we got level 4. Bolt Marrow's pretty good. I don't want to rely on Bolt Marrow, but all the other abilities suck, so I'm going to take Bolt Marrow. I think I rely on crossbows a little bit too much. That was amazing, though. One bolt. Oh, no! I got wedged in the fire. Garth Brooks wrote a song about that. Well, sort of. He wrote a song about the opposite of that. Excuse me. Did you effing not? He didn't die? Okay, good. That exploded the fire. The fire maker. I think they made a movie about that. A Looper? No, that was the Rainmaker. Same thing. Whatever. Get out of here. Die. No. There's more? But wait. Whoa! I would have missed that if it weren't for Bolt Marrow. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna be honest with you. That's the benefit of me. Is, sometimes, I don't lie to you. Oh! Like, I'm not gonna lie to you right now. This fucking sucks. I need to pay attention, wake up, use brain, click, shoot, fire, win game. I think we have scarier face, otherwise those guys would not be dying so deadfully. Alright, got level 5. Feels okay. I'd rather be level 6 by the time the big dog fight comes around. Oh, that's told it's gonna activate. Unless I'm super, I guess lucky is what we're gonna go with there. Why you do this? I think we're good. Or not. There's some random ass crow running around being a buffoon with his pants on the ground. Are you joking? I don't get it. Cute little shit. Okay, so not level 6 before the big dog fight. I don't know how to use this. I assume it could be good, but I don't think it is in my case. I think Racing Mind, I haven't been so fond of Racing Mind recently, but I'm gonna go with it. It feels less powerful than it used to was. Although right now I'm kind of doing work with it. Alright, we're pretty effed right now, because that sniper up there continues to be alive. No, he's dead now. Okay. I'm going to leave that if I can. We need to get our assault game on here. I need that medkit as well. This is one of the fights where the radiation beams really shine. Could you... like, not... You can just spray it occasionally and remove some of the bullets from your face. Which is a super useful ability. I mean, like, if you've ever seen... Yeah, we'll just take... shouldn't have taken it. I should take the thing. Maybe I shouldn't have taken the thing. That is a auto-crossbow? Doink. Bolt Marrow. Auto-crossbow. You know what? I need to save our ammo a little bit here, though. Actually, not really. We do need strong... Or we need back muscle. Other than that, we're actually... You know... Oh! We're pretty fucked. I need these. I need all of these. Okay, I got a little ammo crazy there. For good reason. Good God. Oh, an energy sword. Yes. It helps if you hit your target. I'm going to save that ammo, actually. A hyper rifle, too? Wow. Game. You're too kind. Energy sword's amazing. I mean, it's a freaking energy sword, but we don't have back muscle, so our ammo situation's pretty jacked. But there's no way I'm taking a freaking assault rifle over an energy sword. Hello, lasers, lightsaber. Pew pew.
We done?
We're done. Don't love our ammo situation. I love our weapons. If we get laser brain, oh yes. Second stomach is probably better right now. Maybe even strong spirit, but laser brain. I think it'll conserve ammo in the long run to have a mutation like laser brain because of killing enemies in one or less hits. Why do you still have a car? That feels pretty nice. Ammo situations, maybe not the best. Whoa! Could you effing not? Okay, we need to start using our sword right now, which sucks. I'm gonna have to kill this thing with the crossbow, though. Only took two shots. I think I fired three. Well, do you, punk? Oh, back muscle. I need it. Now we need second stomach and rabbit paws. And the world is our oyster! Don't really want to be wasting my shots like that to deflect shots. It's not a waste, I guess. Could you... Let's... I see you back there. Don't think I don't see you. You buffoon. You tomfoolery wizard. Rabbit paws would be, oh my god, the best in the wayest. Is that it? No. How did you live? That is a survivor right there. I'm so glad we got strong back, but at the same time, what the fuck? At the same time, what the fuck? Oh. I would totally take Crown of Love right now. I'm gonna leave it. Okay, we're doing fine. We're gonna have to fight Little Hunter here. We don't have anything to stop explosion. We're dead. Energy screwdriver? Get out of my face. You think you're cute, but you're not. Where did Little Hunter go? He's still fucking alive somewhere. Oh, found him. Oh god, get away! Wow. That was harrowing. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. I just walked into that thing like, hey dude, you like hugs? I like hugs. Hey, we got a super weapon crate. Flat cannon's awesome, grenade run. Oh my god, why you gotta do me dirty like that? Finally started to get some ammo. Let's keep it going, keep stacking it up. Second stomach. Oh, that's not second stomach, that's gamma guts. It looks like it should be second stomach, but it's not. I guess long arms is our best here. Yeah. We have a very long laser sword now. And it's a good fucking thing, too. Whoa! No, no, not like this. Not like this. Plutonium hunger would be pretty cool. I need to kill that necromancer. I mean, if I don't kill it quickly, we're just gonna get pinned in by these guys. I miss so much radiation up here. Ah! Those big muscly dudes do like a trillion contact damage. Nice. There's an exploding flower thingy in there. We've missed a lot on this floor. That's just something we're gonna have to deal with. And we're running a little low in ammunition deployment. I think we missed probably a lot of ammo drops as well. Plasma rifle. We've gone over this. I like it. No! There could have been ammo! It's okay. I think our mutations are pretty strong. Alright. Getting a little bit of my radiation beam going. That felt pretty nice. So that's a minigun. Cannot support this, however. Or a prop. Uh-oh. It takes a lot of bolts, my friend. It takes a lot of bolts. Alright, we got the ammo. I'm gonna go with the energy ammo. Pop rifle is not great. How much do we have for this? 400? Oh, shit. I love our weapons, though. I think I really like our weapons. I would totally take Crown of Love if we got a chance. I think it's going to be not in our cards, though. This Plutonium Hunger is probably good for us right now. That went well. Whoops, I just tried to... Let's just chill till the next episode. So, the thing about Blood Launcher, thing about Horror's radiation beam on the boss fight. Ooh, are you a mimic? No. What? I just picked up the health thingy. I probably would have died if I didn't. I think I see a big dude up there in an ammo crate. Oh god, Blood Launcher though. We don't have a lot of ammo for it, but it doesn't damage you. I would totally use my energy sword on this guy if I wasn't terrified that he would just slam my face. No! I needed that so bad. That might just cost us the throne fight. Okay, so we're gonna take crossbow ammo, a hyper rifle. Yeah, we have to leave the energy sword right now. It's actually really, really good against the throne if you're not horror. But, because I'm horror, I can just shoot a beam of radiation to destroy the big balls that'll drop ammo, and we have plutonium hunger. That's why I took that. So I think we have a reasonable-sized chance right here of defeating the throne. We don't have anything great to go with the hyper rifle, no recycling gland, but not too concerned. I think we got a chance. Just gonna fire all of the things. Here we go. See, I just destroyed it. Let's see if I can get him to sort of trick him into using his other attack there. Whoa! Oh shit! All right, let's get some crossbow bolt action. Oh my god! Oh my god! It helps. I'm not gonna lie. It helps if you hit what you're fucking aiming at. And the radiation stuff is pretty slow. I think I had the right idea. We probably would have won if I didn't just cross over trying to get that ball. But I gotta play with the balls. You gotta cup the balls. Anyway, that's me. One up, Jeff. Later.